take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly
resolve
that these dead shall not have died in vain. That this nation under God shall have a new birth of
freedom,
and that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.